remains closed in both directions this noon, and this is because of a fiery tractor-trailer rollover. We're told the truck, which was carrying wood, rolled over, spilled fuel, and then caught on fire. It happened right between exits 11 on the eastbound side of the highway. Around 7 o'clock this morning, bridge safety inspectors say the bridge is still structurally sound. No one is hurt, but it's not clear yet when this highway is going to reopen.